I'm Elena Kalman, and this is my caterpillar head. We haven't come up with a name yet, but you know, maybe Katie. It started as a gazebo, four arches and a big cupola, and then we added all of these metal straps to make it kind of nice and round, and we stretched fabric on top of metal straps and a lot of wires, and then we have two big skylights, 2 feet diameter each, which are our eyes. And we are not finished yet. The caterpillar is going to have two big antennas. It's going to have lots of hairs, and it's going to have some red lips. Or maybe those are not lips, I'm not sure. But caterpillars have something on their faces. When you are entering it, you'll be going into the tunnel with lots of flashing lights. The caterpillar is going to be, we think it's going to be very exciting, especially when it's lit up from the inside and when it's dark outside. And we hope everybody has fun with it.